Hello, how is it going, YouTube and folks from all across the internet? I am on a journey to find, purchase, and experience every JRPG on the PlayStation 1. Currently, we are in the middle of Legend of Dragoon, still on the first disc. Lots and lots and lots of more things to do in this game. If you are into this game and you want to catch more streams in the future, as well as other great PS1 games, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. Let's get started. All right. What's up under a rock? So, the last time we were here, the big emperor guy totally murdered us. I'm gonna share a quick link real quick. And then we can get going. How's everybody's nights going? Y'all having a good Sunday? You guys dreading going back to your jobs tomorrow? I know I am. My God. 2 days off is not enough. All right, Andreas, I'll be here, man. How do you spell emperor? All right, I'm ready. I'm ready, ready, ready. Let's take a look at our equipment here real quick, as well as our inventory. Okay. Let's go ahead and downgrade spinning cane on Albert, because I am really gonna have to get these additions if I'm gonna beat this boss fight. What have I done? Fear, increase hit rate. Let's look at Albert. Let Okay, not much I can do there. Luna Marino. Yeah. I'm trying to think if there was a nearby person that sold items. I'd like to pick up a few things. So, one of the most irritating things about JRPGs in general is the fact that, like, it's so easy to accidentally go into the room that you just came out of. I do that quite a lot. There we go. Dookie. 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 Oh my god. Dookie, come here. My fucking cat is possessed. Whoa. He just used his paw like a human being opening a door. He was moving my curtain. Can't carry anymore. Let's see if I can sell some stuff. Okay. Yeah, there isn't really anything that I should consider selling. Most of it's gonna come in pretty useful. I know there's a point when the Emperor does some crazy thing where he is invulnerable to physical attacks. You guys have no game audio. Let me fix that. Why do you do this to me, OBS? I don't understand. What's up, Dusty? We're currently experiencing a technical difficulty. Come on, why is this happening? Yeah, audio failed. It's so weird how it just, like, intermittently, like, one day it's fine, and I don't even mess with any of my settings on OBS, and sometimes it just completely fails for no apparent reason. So usually what I do is I just completely remove the entire capture card from my computer and I reset it all up. And there we go. We have game audio. Yeah, we're good to go. Okay, Luna. The Emperor's lightning elements and magic items are useless, but I recommend using Heschel in the fight since he will resist lightning attacks.
Does he always resist lightning attacks? And I've used magic on the Emperor a couple times, and it seemed to work.
Silence of Dragoon. All right. Hey! Cats. Oh my god. They're on crack.
He doesn't have a Dragoon form, does he?
Let me get through this fight with Kongol. And then I'll switch him out.
Yes, we do need her.
Oh, wow, hipster.
What is up, hipster? Where have you been? Have you been good? Have you been behaving?
Heschel. Albert is a wind element, isn't he?
Crash.
Hmm.
have Albert go Dragoon.
Yes! Go! First dance!
Okay. I've really got to figure out how to make... Should I... Okay. What does special do exactly? That makes everybody transform, doesn't it? Pretty sure that's what that does. All right, Albert. Let's see what you got. Six, come on.
Yes.
Oh shit. This is actually somewhat of a hard fight. The last time I fought him, I just turned everybody into dragoons. And I just like annihilated him. That's it for Albert. Okay, cool, Luna. I'll keep that in mind. I haven't summoned a dragon before. I didn't know you could do that.
Yes. Go. First dance.
Voice acting in this game is so bad. It's cool, though. It's better than nothing. Sometimes it sounds good. Her voice actor's really good. That wouldn't have one-hit killed. She has, like, no health. Oh, shit. She's dead now. That's alright. He's almost gone. Oh, he is gone. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, Dusty. That shit would make me want to smoke a cigarette. Gigantos with strongest armor lost.
me brother of hero has pride, cannot live in disgrace, kill me.
Is there a point in this game where your item inventory increases? Okay, you told me to get rid of Albert, right? Let me scroll back up here. Okay, no. No, you did not say that, so... Let's run down here and save. What happens if you, like, get an item after fighting somebody? If in your inventory is full, then what happens? Do you just lose the item? Permanently? I know the last time I fought this guy, I got really close to killing him. Okay, it's time to get it on. Hey, y'all, don't forget to leave a like on the stream. It helps me out. Alright, dialogue. I've listened to you last time. We have a Carlos and a Diaz. There's a lot of Spanish names in this game. Okay. I'm gonna wait to do my Dragoon transformations once he turns into a Dragoon. Okay. Strange premonition here. I have a feeling that Hashel is going to die next. Maybe not after this fight, but I feel like he's going to at some point.
Yes.
Ah, come on. We need to get it together. His addition's hard. I haven't used him much. These different camera angles mess with me, too. The drug mule, hash, satchel. I see what you're talking about, Dusty. Okay, now it's time to really lay it on this guy. Ooh, that's a quick one. This is when the fight gets really crazy. I don't know why Dart doesn't have a short animation like Albert does. I love all these different attack animations to this game. It's pretty sweet. 294, wow. So this is some type of buff that's supposed to decrease damage taken by 50%. Never used it before. I'm gonna try it out here. It should help. and drop that on Dart. That way I can use Final Burst again. I am approaching this very tactically compared to the last time. This is gonna hurt. Oh, I know, dude. I hate it whenever I start a stream out like that, where I have to do a bunch of tedious stuff. Getting right to the good stuff tonight. Oh, that wasn't bad. That buff really helped right there. Usually that, more or less wipes me out. I'm gonna get him, hipster. I'm gonna get him. Yeah, he's mad now. 21, come on, you can do better than that, boss man. I know, man. This is my third time casting it right here. It's gonna be hurting real bad if I keep this up. Done the same amount of damage three times. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and throw this on Dart for the next time he goes Dragoon. Sure, I'll beat him. I don't think this magic attack is boostable. Crash. He's a pancake.
It's a waste.
Oh, that didn't work. Okay, that didn't work. I guess I'm just gonna go on defense until he decides. Oh, there he is. Oh, come on. Whoa, buddy. Yeah, I think this is that really powerful attack. Oh, shit. Gives me an opportunity to hit back when he's doing this thing. back on the offensive now.
Yes!
Fuck. I'm not sure. I've never played this game before. Surely there's something. I think Haschel just died. SP on dart. I don't know. I don't know if it's like better to guard right now or to use healing items. I feel like Heschel has had so many turns.
Yes.
I've got to get these additions, damn it. I'm gonna screw this up and die. Keeps going after Haschel. That's good. It's good for me.
Yes.
I cannot see because of that dude's glowing swords. It's like he's on a never-ending loop with attacking Heschel.
Yes. Go.
All right. Keep it up. Yeah, keep hitting him. This is beautiful. Dragoon time. Through the power of the Eevee Build-A-Bear. Someone needs to make a Build-A-Bear, but instead of building teddy bears, you're building cheeseburgers. That'd be cool. Okay. Final burst. Fourth time casting. He's still alive. Bell to die now. Fifth time, final burst. Yeah, I don't know why I'm struggling to do that so much. Is he dead? Yep, he's gone. We did it. That was a good fight. I wonder if Albert's gonna leave the party. It's not over yet, Snake. Hallowed object concealing the magic power of the ancient winglings. We have to stop it before it ignites a catastrophe in Tiboria. Tiboria. How do you pronounce that? Tiboria. So he is coming with us. What about Rose and Heschel? You feel naked without me? What? Oh, Heschel's leaving. What are you saying, hipster? Once a really big guy joins your team, go back to Lohan and buy his Dragoon Spirit, otherwise you will get it too late in the game. Okay. I wonder, I think Hashel just became one of the Dragoons. Alrighty, guys. I don't think I've actually had a disc change while streaming before. That's kind of scary, kind of weird. Okay. I got a meme coming up for you right now, and I'll be back in just a moment. Alright, let's make this happen. Disc 2 of Legend of Dragoon. I should, technically, if I were to want to stay with my format, I should be ending the stream tonight and starting Season 2 tomorrow. However, I don't want to do that to you guys. So let's keep on going. Excuse me. Cool. I hope there's a. I wonder if there's any snowy places in this game. I like snowy places. This appears to be taking an incredibly long amount of time. Let's quit the game. I did save, so let me just reload it up. Europe. Dude, I love that place. I mean, yeah, it's kind of a pain in the ass the first time. But it's so beautiful. That's like actually probably my favorite place in Final Fantasy VII. Yeah. I like that place. Icicle Inn is freaking awesome too. The little snow town. I want to live there. It has like the coolest like little pub / inn layout in the whole game. It actually seems like so realistic. like where everything's placed. Exactly, yeah. Yeah, Alexander was awesome. There will be snow in this game too, and ice. Lovely. Chapter 2, Platinum Shadow. I feel like I'm in Blam Town in Final Fantasy VIII right now. I like the music here. Most of Lenin to Tiburoa. Luna, how do you pronounce that? How do you pronounce that? Yeah, how do you pronounce it, Luna? Claire Bridge. It's the same name as my mom. Oh, my runaway daughter's name, Claire, too. Ashel's Dart's grandfather, isn't it? Cranioscopically speaking? Let's go back over here. Tiburoa. That's how I was saying it the first time, I believe. Where am I? Okay, so it's basically one gigantic continent. Okay, that was the exit to the town. Let's go back in. Man at the weapon shop. Alright, let's sell some stuff. Thank you. It's weird. I don't know. One of the coolest parts, I feel like, to JRPGs is when you get to go from, like, one continent to the other. Kind of wish this place had two, you know, or multiples. Try the planetarium. I also like being able to explore the world map. City is Feats, country's Tiberoa. We were in the continent, or in the country of Sanoa, right? Sanoa or Basil? I know it was like one country that was going through a civil war, for the most part. Princess. Basil and Sandora. Yep, Sergio. Gotcha. I basically like. I knew that it was one country that was going through a civil war, and I knew there was the Kingdom of Basil, and then yeah, that all sounds, I'm on the same page as you. This will be cool. Stars. So this is kind of cool. I don't think there's anything you can do here, though. I was just about to say, I thought this was a church, but they evidently worship stars. Let's go back in. I don't think there was a way from up there, anyway. That's easy. Yep, Andreas, that's what I was thinking too, man. Feels like Cosmo Canyon. Yeah, I caught that dialogue box, actually. Okay, I don't really think that anything's here is worth buying. Ooh, I got a Stardust. Yeah, they worship the creator Soa.
Yeek.
Oh, a piece of candy.
What is everyone going crazy about?
The princess just called her baby a hell on wheels.
She seems like a very pleasant person. Andreas, do you want me to ask her if she's single? Do you think you could put up with that? What is this? Holy water! I'm just playing with you. Your baby's new name is Hell on Wheels, lady. They appear to have quite the bandit problem. So how many pieces of Stardust are in this game? Luna, if you're still here. I wasn't sure if it was 100 or if it was 10. Ooh, another one. Ooh, a piece of candy.